concert, even though you may be playing songs off the record, is a unique situation. It's only going to happen that one time. There are going to be jokes happening on stage that relate to that particular audience, and there are going to be solos played during that show that will never happen again, have never happened before, will never happen again. So it's something special just for the people who bought the tickets to that show. And it's probably one of the reasons why the bootlegs of these concerts have done so well over the last couple of decades.
All right, Pete, you need your anchor. Just a smidge it down. Awesome. All right. All right,
keep going. It is now all about videos.
A rock video.
Yeah. The video, home video.
All right, you guys.
Play exactly the same notes every night. Isn't that like punching a clock?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who needs that crap?
We've had a little upheaval. We had a member of the band plucked from us somehow. Removed from us to New York. He didn't die, he just moved. So he took away some of our set list. And now we've had some people here to join us and regroup a little, and we're gonna somehow supply something that smells like Frank Zappa. So we love Frank, and we're gonna try to do this, and our keyboard player, vibes player, is over there eating. We'll let him do that. Don't rush, Matt. We don't want you to choke. Somebody might have to step up and do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, more advanced weenie talk.
I guess we're going to do Mr. Green Jeans, right? And try to get the sound dialed in a little bit and jam for a little while. So, here we go.
really paid much attention to him before, but he did a great job.
Doing Alan? Alan, what are you doing? What are you doing, Alan? What could you possibly be doing?
All right. This is supposed to be Chunga's Revenge, so now we have some new players up on the stage that we have never played with before. Some of them we have played with before. Mike, I used to play with years ago. He was in the very first Zappa project back in the early 90s, mid-90s. He was in Uncle John's band. Nat was our drummer years ago. He played a million songs with me and Phil Mann, who we miss greatly. Ollie's been around 10 years, more than 10 years. 15 plus years. Time. Now Larry, I just met. Nice guy, he's here to play some bass. So, very happy he's here. I'm gonna do Chunga's Revenge. 1, 2, 3.
No, no, no.
just better than the Prairie Home Companion.
Yeah, really.
Most people won't take that chance because I'll take the chance to go out there and make a mistake. I will take that chance for the privilege of doing something unique, one time only, live in front of an audience.